looking in that mirror?
No reason.
What are you trying to hide from me?
I've got a huge wart, okay? No big deal.
You know I'm gonna cut that off your face, right?
And how are you gonna do that?
Oh, good, you're awake. I didn't want you to sleep through this. I wanted you to be awake the whole time.
You're gonna cut my wart off.
Quiet, buddy. Come on, let's keep it down. We wouldn't want anybody to hear this, all right?
Nobody's home.
Oh, really? Good. Now, let's get started.
I forgot to tell you. This wart, it's lucky. It's my lucky wart.
Oh, you'll say anything to get out of this, won't you? Not gonna happen.
No, I'm serious. This is terrible.
Ooh, this is a tough one, huh? Most people don't have brothers who would do this for them, okay? Here in this neck. Now, aren't you glad I cut that lucky wart off?
Yeah. Thanks. A lot.
Oh, no problem at all. That's what brothers are for, right?
It really is.
You're the best brother ever.
I love helping people.
Hey, Jesse, I feel kind of weird.
You might want to put some pressure on it.
Oh, boy. Medic! We need a medic! I gotta take you to the doctor. Come on, buddy.
All the gas in the car yesterday.
Oh.
We need some luck.